Like many of the sport's greatest minds, Glen Sather acquired his knowledge of the game as a player. A native of High River, Alberta, he patrolled left wing for six different NHL teams, earning a reputation as a rugged, hard-working defensive specialist in his 660 NHL games. Yet it's as a coach and general manager that Sather is best remembered. From the day the Oilers joined the NHL, he began to assemble a cast that would develop into one of history's greatest dynasties. Gretzky, Messier, Coffey and Fuhr formed the backbone of a team that would dominate the sport. In just their fourth season in the league, the Oilers reached the Stanley Cup Final. The following season, they went one step further.
Folks, there's a new punch on the block in the National Hockey League. The Edmonton Oilers, by name, the Oilers have won the Stanley Cup.
Sather's team was the envy of the hockey world and dominated the league throughout the 80s. Four Stanley Cups in 5 years, top coaching honors in 1986, and major involvement in Canada Cup wins in 1984 and 87 highlighted Sather's shrewd coaching and administrative skills.
Man, I have a tremendous amount of respect for, deserves a lot of credit for building that hockey club, the dynasty we had in Edmonton. Had a bunch of 18-year-olds, taught us how to grow up, taught us how to become men, and really had a big influence on my career.
Following their Stanley Cup win in 1988, Sather shocked the hockey world by trading his superstar, Wayne Gretzky. Once again, he had had a master plan. Just two short seasons after losing hockey's greatest player, the Oilers were back on top with their fifth Stanley Cup in 1990. The 90s has provided more challenges for small market teams, yet Sather has managed to once again assemble the nucleus of a team that could rival his masterpiece of the 80s. Please welcome Glen Sather, inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in the Builders category.